What began as a routine sentencing hearing for a man facing aggravated assault with a deadly weapons charges, it took an unexpected turn.
Jeremy Sanchez was sentenced to 8 years in prison. Paul Venema reports that prior to that sentencing, COVID-19 courthouse guidelines forced the proceeding into some uncharted legal territory.
After he was tossed out of this popular Southtown bar, 24-year-old Jeremy Sanchez allegedly pulled a gun and shot two people. Both victims survived. Sanchez was charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. As part of a plea agreement, he was here in person for sentencing. The punishment ranged from 2 to 14 years in prison to probation. But when the courtroom across the hall was closed due to COVID concerns,
I don't feel necessarily safe.
Things changed.
You always know to expect the unexpected in the middle of trial or in the middle of a hearing.
The hearing became what is called a hybrid hearing, with the witnesses testifying remotely. The witness list was long, also adding to the length of this hearing.
We are essentially creating the rules every single day, every time we come to court, trying to figure out how to use the law in a way that complies with our new social circumstances.
Uncharted territory, operating on the fly, he called it. That meant going slowly and cautiously.
When you deal with those kinds of issues, you could have what you consider or anticipate to be a 5 to 10 minute hearing could easily turn into a full day hearing.
Which is exactly what happened here today. Paul Venema, KSAT 12 News.